Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix printer error test page failed to print. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 search bar and type services, okay, like this, and click to open services. After services open, find out print spooler, okay, like this, and select this option and right click on property, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the setting. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out printer option. Okay, you can see here, click on run. Okay, you can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting, close all setting. Method number 3, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R and type like this and press enter. Okay guys, Windows folder is showing. Just select this folder and right click on permission, okay, and select your desktop name like this and check this box, full control, check this box and read and special permission, all box check, and click apply and click OK and close this window and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve printer error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.